did what you said you were going to do. Everybody might have been expecting Scott Hall. All you promised the people of the World Wrestling Federation was Razor Ramon. Hey, this guy, he's younger, he's bigger. Hey, he's a thoroughbred. He can't help it. I saw Diesel in the back as well, JR. Razor, how's it feel to be back in the WWF?
Oh, yeah, man. Chico, take a look at the bad guy, man.
And then Savio Vega would attack Razor Ramon, looking for revenge for the attack the night before perpetrated by Razor and Diesel. These two men fought off the air and all the way back to the locker room area. And tomorrow night on Raw, one-on-one, it'll be Savio Vega versus the bad guy. The bad guy standing by. What do you think of tomorrow's matchup?
First of all, Jim Ross, I want to say thank you. Muchas gracias, man, to bring me back to the WWF.
Well, it's great to have you back. I'm sure all the fans are excited to see you back. But what about tomorrow night against Savio?
¿Qué pasó, Savio? What happened? You didn't get enough of Big Daddy Cool and Razor Ramon and mind games? Tomorrow night, Chico, you're going to find out who the real bad guy is.
All right, many people will recognize our next guest from the days of Stampede Wrestling and, of course, the WWF that then became the WWE. Now, Razor Rick Titan, thanks for being here.
Thank you very much. I'm happy to be here.
Good. Well, we're happy to have you. We have you here, and we can definitely talk a little bit about wrestling, but we brought you in because you did write a book, and the book kind of focuses on a little bit of kind of your transformation once you found a new path after your life as a pro wrestler. Tell us a little bit about how that career as a wrestler first kind of finished up for you.
There's 10 years of wrestling, and there was a lot of anger and ego and aggression involved in there, so the book then relates to that for an extreme, but then I talk a lot about just everyday society and how we get along as human beings and how we have a little bit of ego, how we have some aggression sometimes, and different things about personality and just transforming your life out of that kind of a situation, even things that we may not recognize that are unconscious. Mm-hmm. But with the actual start of all that, I started reading on Buddhism.
Okay.
And so I've been practicing Buddhism and yoga and Taoism for the last 10 years or so.
Okay.
And almost completely reversed the effects of the wrestling career for 10 years.